childhood, places to explore. Mountains made of sandstone, that's what the station wagon's for. City folks, they travel far to dump their dogs out here. A pang of fear or shed a tear, what have they got on their minds? Ichabod is staying, Levi's leash is frayed. Dog's life is a short one, in a wheat field they did play. A summer thunderstorm, not a drop of rain was sown. It was wicked loud, Ichabod was cowed, and Levi, he was proud. Ichabod was shivering, although it was quite warm. The dog against my chest, I guess he didn't like the storm. A child's mind, a nursery rhyme, watercolors too. When we asked them why they sold that place, the reality came through. A farm is so much more than a place where children play. You better meet all your expenses, then we'll see if you get paid. The parents are untethered now, an RV on the road. A reunion on the Oregon coast, or so I have been told. The folks are at the RV park, I'm in a hotel upon the sand. They have a breakfast bar, and the beach ain't far, and I think it's really grand. Jerry went out fishing on a boat out on the bay. Said he wants to watch the sun go down at the end of his long day. Memories in bits and pieces, a tree that has been pared. When the wind picks up as the sun goes down, it's mighty cold out there. The siblings are assembled, their children are about. I'll see if I remember what their work has brought about. Mine's the train for medicine, life to extend, so that round the kitchen table every setting remains in place. Optical alignment, transportation gear, satellite technology whizzing round in space. Some who care for children, our future to secure. When your vision's gone in your evening gown, it's they who will procure. If you are a good worker and your temperament is fine, you will have a little leeway for your future to define. But if you are a problem and you scream and shout, exit visa's imminent, that's what HR's all about. Do they ask where did the time go, or enjoy the ocean spray? For generations in one place, each with a role to play. Father will be 80 soon, with family at hand. Progeny aplenty, like Father Abraham. The siblings have to go to work, I can hear a car door slam. Memories are what remain of the time we had at hand. Each will have a moment, fate will have a turn, like the graceful flight of a sandpiper as it moves across the sand.